what brought you to crypto?
So I think there are probably three major things. Number one is, as I mentioned, my family is from Turkey and a very rural part of Turkey. So growing up, I spent a lot of time in rural Turkey with my family, and growing up in Europe and in the US, which is very developed, and I had access to everything a person could have access to. And seeing the disparity of wealth and the disparity of opportunity between people who had the ability to save, who had the ability to manage their own money, to control their own money, who had a stable currency like the US dollar to hold, it was insane to me. The second thing is, I was part of that wave of young people who was in university and finishing university during the financial crisis. So I had job offers rescinded as a result of the financial crisis. I watched my friends struggle. I watched an entire generation of people struggle as a result of this massive crisis in the US financial system. You think about the impact that had on millions of people's lives, and really not much in our financial system has changed since. And I think the third part is really driven by my own personal goal, which is, look, for far too long, the world's wealth has been directed and controlled by white men.
Yes.
And in the US, women are 51% of the population. We own 60% of the wealth in this country, and we drive 80% of household spending. So it is time to create new financial products, new financial services, a new financial system that caters to the population of this country. And this is an ongoing problem. Even in my industry, we're missing out on the greatest opportunity to market to the people who actually make spending decisions in households.